Oh! Hello? You see a thick-set man wearing a robe. I poke him. Bellard. 43 years old. Human male. Third level mage. The man before you is wearing a new robe, evidently designed to suit the style of a magician. He looks at you sternly and says, "Strangers in Gadlon? How did you get here?" You tell him your story. You came through the training rooms? The fact that you are visitors from another world apparently does not impress him very much. Rinakles will not be pleased about this. Who the hell is Rinakles? Training rooms? We left the cellars in this tower in their original condition, including their inhabitants. They are used by advanced and adept people as training rooms for practicing magic for combat and battle. Hopefully you have not done too much damage. And we killed all the enemies down there, if that's what you're wondering. Rinakles. Rinakles is the honorable founder and the head of this school. He plays a major part in the rehabilitation of magicians. You will find him on the first floor in the tower. First floor in a tower? Is that up even more from here? I'm assuming you don't mean Gadlon first floor, because I didn't see him there. Alright, let's go through some other words in case this cellar. In case there's any, Gadlon. You know anything special about Gadlon? Just checking in case there's any responses to any of these things. Hello? Is there an inn here? A journey? A key? Is there a library here? I'm so disappointed I couldn't read that book. Mage. Magic. Oh, a noble and valuable art. Oh, that's interesting. A magic ring. Magic words. Problem? Problems. Ring. Rings. School. Anything special about the school? Is there a shop? Storage cellar. Sylphs. Tempest Fugit. A thing. Tower. Just mention a tower. Travels. And trouble. Alright, never mind then. Farewell, and treat this place with respect. I didn't mean any disrespect. Alright, so behind us is the way back. Down. Let's just see, cause... wait. Didn't mean to do that. So that's cellar one. So he says he's in the first floor of the tower. This is the cellar. So... and then we come up... here. She's so much taller than, as I have Selena as the active member. Can I ask about Rinakles? Welcome, can I help you again? anything special about that. Who's the other guy? I forget his name. Whatever. Alright, let's head south. That goes up. I'm guessing to the tower. Alright, so before we go there, let's instead head this way. Nothing. No secrets, right? Because there's a gap there. Alright, let's finish exploring this floor before we go to the south is the tower. Kinda makes sense, because you could just easily traverse from one to the other. That's the door I can't go through. Look how they run into my presence. This is just a dead end. And that door we can't open no matter what, apparently. So I do want to check these walls here. Did this wall? Yeah, to the east. Or west? It's west. It's west, never mind. No secrets. Here, nothing. Okay. That's it then. Alright. Ground floor is smaller, apparently. Seems to be, anyway. This wizard about. Was he the last one I talked? I don't remember. This is Ballard. Alright, could I ask about Adarin? Is that his name? I think that's how it's pronounced. I-N. I don't know what you're talking about. Ballard, Adarin, and Rinakles. Rinakles is one hell of a name, I remember that one. Alright, so we're heading this way. Hopefully I get some answers out of Rinakles here. Yeah, we want to go east, a little bit north, increased the gain. And we said it was... Was it down here? Darren, Bellard? I don't know what we're talking about. Gadlon, first floor. The inhabitant of the tower is deep in thought and apparently not very talkative. He murmurs incomprehensible words and is apparently trying to learn some magic. I poke him. Okay. Then to blazes with you, sir. That goes back down. We tend to go up places that don't make sense. This just goes back down. See, now we're by it, but when we came up the first time, we weren't here. We were down the hall. Why do people have skeletons rotting away in your school? Are they throwing fireballs against walls and destroying themselves? Killing themselves? I don't know if that's Rinakles or what, I wouldn't say. I'm not discovering any traps, but you know what? I haven't saved for a while. Five now? Yeah, 3, 4, 5. Yep. 3 episodes into Gadlon. Alright, nothing happened. Battle axe, a bi-hander, and a topaz. One of us has a topaz, don't we? Yeah. Alden has a topaz. So he will stack his topaz with that topaz. We'll take the gold. Alright. We're just robbing these guys blind. I don't know if we can ever get back to our world. But at least we get their fat loot. Their fat loot, baby! Another door. Dead endo. Goes up even more. That that goes down. What? Okay, it's the same. Well, I guess it makes sense. It's like a spiral staircase. Alright, let's just go this way. See if there's anyone else hanging around here. They said Rinakles would be on the first floor of the tower. Actually, I wonder if this is Rinakles. He won't say. He will not identify himself. Another door is down here. Empty room. Aha! Trap disarmed. Unable to pick a lock on it. An empty flask. Alright, I'll take that. Spell points 3 and 2. And a large shield. I don't need that. Everyone else have spell points stuff. Spell points 4. Let's just check down here as well. Four points 5. I think we used those. We seem to only have 4 and 5 right now. Yeah. Well, who can carry this weight? Sabine can. Let's give Sabine these potions. Alright, so otherwise it looks like a square. Maybe a slight triangle. I mean, rectangle. I want to check in here to see if there's a secret down in there. It probably isn't. I don't know why we have these little gaps. I think they're trying to just tease us with that. Is it in here? Yeah, so right here. So maybe Rinakles will be up above after all. Oops. Alright, there's nothing. This goes up. Gadlon's second floor. Alright, so we are here. Oh, there's a door. I thought we were in a room, but okay, that's leading down. How many floors are there? And are we going to encounter anyone else? This is a very snake-like passage. Really? I see someone over there. Maybe that's Rinakles? Greetings. Why do these ones have no description? The busy-looking man before you does not let you speak and says, "Ah, visitors from a strange country. You probably want to speak to Rinakles. You will find him in his office at the end of the corridor." Okay. I'm sure you're very busy just wandering around here doing nothing. One end of what? Where? What's the end of the corridor? There's multiple ends to these corridors. Well, okay. Somehow I don't think Rinakles will be in here. Not discovering traps, just in case there are any. Just save again. Chest opened. Banded armor, steel helm, arrows. Well, I don't need that. I'll take the gold. You silly, silly people. Alright, so there's another door over there. No Rinakles in here. Dead end here. I suppose Rinakles could be in here. Curly-haired young man turns around and welcomes you. My favorite Rinakles will be an old mage. Can I look at these books before... Nothing happens when you enter the energy field of the teleporter. Rinakles says, "I use this teleporter for experiments. It is not set up for any target at the moment." Alright, well, I wasn't trying to do that. I was trying to look at books. But there don't seem to be any. At least not yet. If there are any books here, I'll be reading them. I don't think there are any. Oh, we got a chest here. Would you get mad if I just start opening these chests? Selena opens the box and discovers many items there whose purpose is mostly unknown. A tubular metal rod with four sections, a thick book, a file containing violet mushrooms, and many other things. Rinakles seems rather impatient as he says, "To satisfy your curiosity, these are souvenirs from my experiences in the past." Okay. How about this one? Same. Okay. I don't think there's any secret in that. I think I checked it anyway, didn't I? Alright. Hello? A surprisingly young man, surprisingly young, with curly hair and a trim beard. Indeed. Before you stands a man who is astonishingly young for the office he holds. I don't know what office he holds. He wears a well-trimmed beard, and his clear eyes look at you openly as he says, "Greetings, welcome to the School of Gadlon. What brings you here, strange visitors?" Okay, so he's 27-year-old human male, he's a 35th level mage, wow. He's talking to Selena, I guess it's alright. Again you tell your story, and Rinakles' expression shows more and more surprise. I admit that I occasionally experiment with transportation magic and manipulation of the antiquated teleporter. Antiquated? But I could have sworn that the cellar teleporter was deactivated. Incredible. Please tell me about your home. In a long story, you describe Lyramion and its moons, as well as your adventures there. Rinakles' thirst for knowledge can hardly be quenched, and you see him hurriedly taking notes. Or making notes. Gadlon. Do you know, just a short time ago, the teaching and practicing of magic was hated in our world. This changed because of a quest in which I was not entirely uninvolved. We survived many different adventures and dangers, and at the end, rediscovered the extinct race of dragons. The teaching and practicing of magic was hated. This changed because of a quest. Okay. With your help, our knowledge of magic is now expanding again. With my help? Rinakles's expression turns dreamy for a moment. I believe that one day I will record our experiences. I shall name the book Dragonflight. Really? He suddenly jerks. Dragonflight is the precursor to Amber Star. So I have no plans to play Dragonflight because there is no in-game map. And I don't know if there's anywhere that has a maps of the place to begin with. So I see no need to play Dragonflight because Ambermoon and... It's going to be a step back from Ambermoon, and it's going to be a step back from Amber Star, and especially Ambermoon, so... So we're in the world of Dragonflight. That's sweet. Or at least the school. So I'm assuming this might be an actual place you can visit in Dragonflight. But I believe that was their first RPG that Thalion ever made. Thalion being the developers of Amber Star and Ambermoon, among others. Lionheart, platformer. We have Valden from Lionheart. So he suddenly jerks. However that may be, my aim is to create a new center of knowledge and research in this old tower. Interesting. Now I guess if we talk about home, he's gonna send us home, so let's try everything else first. Your cellar. Fairies. Gate. Hello? I don't assume there's an inn here. I don't think we're gonna get out into the world. Journey. A key. Library. You have a little library here. I can't take any books, sad to say. Magic. Do you know, just a short time ago, the teaching and practice... Oh, you read this. With your help, our knowledge of... Okay, never mind. We read that already. Magic ring. Magic words. Problem. They're good general words that might pertain to any situation, but they don't. Rinakles. What's the guy's name? Ballard. And what's the... I forget the other guy's name. Akaton? I forget. Look, he's got, like, stars behind him. Are we in the sky when we talk to this guy? This guy, not this guy. Rings. The school. As we said, I hope to be able to create a high school of magic here. Or a high school of magic, not high school, like... How do you think of high school? A high school of magic. Did I ask Schnism? A shop. storage cellar. Sylph. Thing. Your tower. No. Your training rooms. No. Killed everything in there, by the way. Travels. And trouble. Okay. Let's talk about home. You politely point out to Rinakles that an urgent task awaits you at home, and that you would therefore like to return there as quickly as possible. Rinakles' face appears thoughtful. He glances at the teleporter standing against the west wall and replies, I could naturally try to modify this teleporter. Let me see. He takes out his drawings, does some calculations, and makes a complex sequence of gestures which shortly afterwards make the teleporter glow in a bluish light. But I must warn you, the journey could be hazardous. I have not yet fully mastered all areas of knowledge involved in transportation magic, but if you want to take the risk? He points toward the teleporter. I thought teleporters are antiquated, so wouldn't you know everything about them? Like, they'd be like child's play to you? I don't know. Now, friends, the teleporter is ready. Okay, so Gadlon gives the same... response as magic. Farewell, and may you return safely to your faraway homeland. May I, yes. So, it's this light? The teleporter hums threateningly as you approach it. The energy field is incredibly strong. It drags you towards it. Everything goes dark, and Rinakle's voice reverberates in the ether as he calls after you. Good luck! Huh? Well, that's interesting. We can't go back. Because this is now deactivated. And we don't have the object. I think Selena had it. But the globe we used disappeared. So we couldn't get back now if we wanted to. Other than to load a save, of course. Okay. I guess we're just going back. Will that work now? Let me just see. It'd be cool if, you know, something. We're done here, right? Nothing else to discover. Wait, where am I? I'm still in the room. Yeah. Dun 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 dun. Let me try this teleporter now. Otherwise, we have to go back up. All the way back up manually. As far as I know, anyway. Unless something's changed up top. Nope, no effect. Okay. We've finished exploring the test mine. As far as I can tell, anyway. So we have to make our way all the way back. Guessing I'll do that on screen. Shouldn't take too long, as long as I can figure it out. Probably take me longer to figure out than anything else. So that was interesting. Gadlon School and the reality, or the land, or the world, tiny part of it, of Dragonflight. Anyway, so next time we're gonna be leaving here. I'm gonna check in on Dor Kiradin, on Dor Greston, see if anyone has anything new to say. And otherwise, I guess we're leaving. I guess we can go back to Lyramion. I guess maybe every time you go to a world, it uses a nav stone, that kind of thing. I don't know if it uses it up, but you have like 10 each or something. You made 10 each, right? It was boring doing that. Yeah. I have 10 each, so we can come back and forth 10 times. And if we need to, I assume we can come back there and make more, but somehow I have a feeling we won't be needing to do that. Anyway, yeah, so tune back in next time when you see me try to leave this place and go check in on the dwarves and get the hell out of this place. I do want to see, just in general, if we can get Sabine a higher level healing spell. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.